Be still, you are still in his hand. Be, tell your neighbor, say, be still. Be still. I thought somebody hear me say, be still. Be still. What it means to be still, to be calm, to relax, to be focused, to be determined, to be resilient, not to give up, not to cast your mind, to know that God is able, God is exceedingly, he can still do what he has done. Tell your neighbor, say, be still. Say better louder if you are hearing me, say, be still. He said, step out of the traffic. So I came to let somebody know, step out of the traffic. I don't know the traffic you have been waiting for manifestation, the traffic you have been waiting for answer, the traffic you have been and others are going and you are still behind. But by the power of the Holy Ghost, you are stepping out of the traffic. Your amen is offending my amen here. I say you are stepping out of the traffic. To be in the traffic means to suffer delay. It's to be wasted. It's to lose your timing. It's to wait and look at somebody else going and you are coming behind. It's to move as if you are not moving. It's to look as if people are ahead of you, you are still behind. But I came for somebody here. He says, step out of the traffic. I don't know the traffic of poverty. I don't know the traffic of barrenness. The traffic of expecting for long before you came here. But I came for somebody here. You are stepping out from that traffic. I say you are stepping out from that traffic. Somebody stand up and said, I step out of the traffic. Every traffic you are being, traffic of poverty, of stagnation, of this delay, of every nothing of any kind you are being. Today I prophesy to 30 persons. You are stepping out by force. Tell your neighbor, I am stepping out. That traffic is not my cage. That traffic is not my bus stop. That traffic is not my conundrum. If I'm speaking to you, lift your hand and shout fire. Every traffic that has been placed you by man, you have been placed by witchcraft. When your miracle is supposed to come, you are delayed. When your manifestation is supposed to come, there is delay. Every traffic you have been placed by powers of darkness. Or you have placed yourself that you are not aware. When you are supposed to move forward, at 40 years you should have gotten everything and be looking at life and say, God, I thank you. But you are still in the traffic. When will you find yourself in the speed lane? I came for somebody here. You are leaving the traffic to the speed lane. Child of God, when you wait in the traffic for too long, you can be ordered to stop and some people will be asked to pass. In our Nigeria context, a man coming with siren will be allowed to pass and you are still standing on the traffic. Who has kept you in the traffic for too long? Who is that person hearing the sound of my voice that has been in the traffic that you don't want to be? Every traffic that says you will not go forward, your life will not come alive, your destiny will not come alive, that person hearing the sound of my voice, I force you from the traffic. Your amen is offending my anointing here. I force you from the traffic. Somebody said, I am coming from the traffic.